Hey, boys and girls, my name is Bill Hardin. I am Director of Bands at Hardin-Simmons University, and we have been asked to provide a little bit of a concert for you in recognition of school and how important it is. And I would like to encourage you to enjoy the performance today, but as you begin to move up into middle school and into high school, you're going to get opportunities to sign up for some classes like band, choir, and orchestra. And I would like to really encourage you to look for those fine arts classes and become a part. Students who participate in fine arts electives tend to do very well on testing, and that is a very important part of what ends up happening in school. Plus, you get to be in a group with a whole lot of people who are doing the same thing you are and having a great time doing it. So I encourage you to look at that. But for now, I want you to look and watch these amazing young men and women who are part of the world famous cowboy band.
I want to ready go!
I'm gonna go get some more. Howdy, y'all. My name is Joe Hutto, and I'm a junior here over at Hardin-Simmons. I'm in the world-famous cowboy band, where I play the tuba. I'm from Eastland, Texas, but I was born in Cedar Park, just outside of Austin. Well, what brought me to Hardin-Simmons was I had a whole bunch of friends who were going to school here, about 8 or 9 or so. I'm here to talk to you today a little bit about school, because I think it's one of the most important and fun things that you could do with your life. And I'm so glad that y'all have the opportunity to go to school every single day.
My name is Alyssa Castillo. I'm a super senior here at HSU, which means this is my 5th year. I'm a music major and I hope to be a band director. If I hadn't done music through school, I wouldn't have found my love. You know, this is something that I really enjoy doing, and if I hadn't started learning it, I wouldn't have found my passion and met all of the most amazing people in the world through it. I started playing in 6th grade, and I was really bad at it, to be honest, but I just stuck through with it, and I kept going, and now I'm happy to say that I've made it.
Oh, Hi, I'm Seth Myers. I'm a senior here at Hardin-Simmons. I will be done with school this next year. I've been in band 8 years, and in band I found a tremendous amount of opportunity and friendships and memories I will never forget.
One of my favorite things about coming to school here at Hardin-Simmons and being in Abilene in general is there's a really great opportunity for music education majors and other education majors to get internships at local high schools and help student teach and observe the people they're around. Since I've gotten here at Hardin-Simmons, I've worked at Abilene High School, Cooper High School, Compass Drum and Bugle Corps, and a little bit at Craig Middle School. And all of those have been incredible experiences.